Your friend's dad.
Yes. Owned the Pontiac dealership in town. And he had, I believe it was a 74, it was the last year, the Pontiac put the 456 in a Trans Am, and he had one. The bird on the hood and the whole nine yards. And I watched him do a power break sitting in a parking space between two cars and just covered the entire car with smoke from the tires, doing a power break right in front of the school, of course. Anyway.